despite promising to stay off social media to concentrate on finishing book 6, TEH author sent fans into a frenzy with a mind-bending new post. Martin topped it with the opening message, "Hiya, kids, hiya, hiya. Never mind the count. Here's counting the gremlins' way. Off we go." The pictures show a hand holding up finger to count from 1 to 4, then 1 to 5, then 1 to 3 and finally 1 to 4 again. What can it possibly mean? The post ended its more cryptic quotes from iconic sources. Martin wrote, "One for all and all for one. The dragon has three heads. Plunk your magic twangers. I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you." Some excited fans immediately began to search for meanings in the combination of numbers. One optimistic fans calculated it could mean that Winds on Winter will be out in 4 months, 5 days, 3 hours and 4 minutes. A more pessimistic fan suggested 4 years, 5 months, 3 weeks and 4 days. Once the ball was rolling, one wit also commented that it could mean Game of Thrones Book 6 will be released in the year 4543. "T certainly feels like fans have been waiting that long, as the release date for the next novel in the series remains frustratingly out of sight." Martin recently teased that either one or two Westerns-based books would be released in 2018. Unfortunately, one of these is the upcoming Fire and Blood history, which examines the backstory of the Targaryens. Much as the fans always welcome any expansion and new work set in the same world, there will only be disappointment if this precedes the release of Winds of Winter. As for the meanings of the cryptic quotes, Reddit user HarryBurger89 explains all four sources with speculation on why they were chosen. "One for all and all for one is from the Three Musketeers. Guesses on meaning: Kingsguard. Three or four adventurers. The dragon has three heads is from A Song of Ice and Fire. Guesses on meaning: Aegon's invasion. Rhaegar's life. Plunk you magic twangers is from the Andy's Gang TV show. It's said to summon Froggy the gremlin who manipulates people's minds. Guesses on meaning: glass candles. Blood Raven. Quave. I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you is from the Hound of Baskervilles. Guessing on meaning: the hound. Sherlock Holmes style mysteries. Direwolves. The only other clue given by Martin is that the post-it is listed and tagged under television, although the main Game of Thrones books have been adapted for television. It is also likely that he is referring to one of his other new adaptations. Some fans suggest the numbers all refer the number of seasons projected for each of the Game of Thrones spin-off series. Others wonder if he is referring to small-screen adaptations of his other works like Nightflyers and the Wild Cards series, which his exclusive contract with HBO prevents him from working on. Mainly, though, everyone just wonders when Winds of Winter will ever hit the shelves.